I put my symptoms on WebMD, and it turns out I just need to be on the lake with a cold beer.